How to fix direct messages not sending problem. Let's get right into the tutorial. Open App Store on your device first and in the search bar search for TikTok. Make sure the app is up to date. Mine is showing update here, so I will go ahead and update the app. For the app to perform smoothly, you have to make sure that your app is updated to the latest version. Now open the TikTok application and tap on the three lines on the top right of your screen and then tap on settings and privacy option. Under account, tap on privacy now and then under interactions, you will see the option for messaging. Tap on that and then tap on messaging again. You will see various options there such as everyone, suggested friends, followers you follow back and people you sent message to and no one. Make sure it is not set to no one. You can select any of the option here except for no one. Now tap on the inbox button on the bottom of your screen and then tap on any username and you can see I am now able to send direct messages. If you find this tutorial helpful, do subscribe to our channel. Thank you for staying with us until the end.